making love to his tonic and gin. Forget about life.